Hey guys, so for today's video, I created this pretty simple, easy, everyday eye look with the Sigma Spicy On-The-Go Palette. In case you didn't know, Sigma did launch 6 of these little on-the-go palettes, and I have now created 1 video with each of these palettes. So this is now my 6th video using this collection. If you want to check out any of my other videos using the other palettes from this collection, I'm going to link all of them down below for you. And if you want to see how I got this look, go ahead and keep on watching. All right, here is the spicy palette that we're gonna use today. I love the tones of this palette. This is something that I would definitely use every day. I'm gonna start with Triced on a Sigma E35. And this shade's gonna go in my crease as my transition color. Now I'm gonna take Bootleg on the same brush. I'm gonna lightly pat that on the outer half of my lid and into my outer crease. I'm gonna go back in with a little bit more Triced and kind of use that to blend the edges of Bootleg. I'm gonna take a Sigma E30 with Bootleg, and I'm gonna run that along my lower lash line. And then again, taking more Triced on my E35 and just softening the lower lash line. I feel like doing soft wings with eyeshadow is really popular right now, so I'm gonna do that. So I'm gonna take Mocha on a Sigma E75. I'm taking that on the tip of the brush. I'm gonna start to map out my wing. So I like to start on the outer corner, go upwards. Ooh, I kind of picked up a little too much shadow. And then just a soft little wing right here. Okay, this doesn't look too great. Let me like pat that out. Whoops. Happens. Actually gonna take my E30 with nothing else on it and just kind of blend over this line a little bit and kind of blending with my E35. Pretty much I just had a little bit too much shadow on my little liner brush, so it made the line a little bit too thick and just packed on too much shadow, which is not really what I wanted. So I'm just trying to soften out the edge of this wing because I don't want it to be that intense. And honestly, we all make mistakes with our eyeshadow sometimes, so I like to show you guys those mistakes too. Okay, I'm just adding a little bit more of Mocha kind of right there, stopping about halfway in towards my eye. All right, this outer corner isn't perfect, but I think it's doable. Now I'm gonna take Maverick on a Sigma E54, and I'm gonna go on the inner part of my lid right here. And I'm not being like super precise with this. I just want like a little pop of shimmer. And then I'm gonna take a bit of Moonshine, kind of place that right on top of Maverick right up here. And then going back to my E35 and just doing a little slight blend in the crease. I kind of wish I didn't go in with that Maverick shade. I wish I would have gone in with just Moonshine for that shimmer. I think I would have liked that a little bit more, but again, it's doable. Now I'm gonna go pop on some mascara and lashes. Okay, so for my lashes, I'm wearing my Bright Lashes in the style Adorn, but I'm actually wearing them as a little half lash just right out here. So pretty much I took the inner like 4 clusters of the lash and I just placed that on my outer corner. I love how this looks and it's so comfortable. All right, and here is the final look. I try to do something a little softer, a little more everyday for this video. And we finally did it, guys. I created 1 look with each of the Sigma On-The-Go palettes. I feel like since this is the last video, maybe I should wrap up my thoughts on the overall collection or like which ones are my favorite. So personally, if I were to buy like only 3 of these, I would pick up Ritzy and Ivy for the fun pops of green. And then the one I used today, Spicy, because this is a really good like everyday palette. So those are my top 3 palettes, but I think all the palettes are really pretty in their own way. So some of the shades in these On-The-Go palettes are actually repeat shades from some of Sigma's other palettes. So if you own other Sigma palettes and you wanna buy one of these, maybe just double check which ones you have and if there's any like matching shades or so. But overall, I really do like these On-The-Go palettes. And if I were to be on the go, I would definitely grab for one of these. And as always, if you're shopping on the Sigma website, you can use my code AngelaBright to save 10%. If you've watched all 6 of my videos on this collection, thank you so much. I really appreciate you. Let me know which look is your favorite and which palette is your favorite. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe.